We've landed in Mexico, Mexico City to be exact, here with Lee. It's a 3-hour flight from Orlando. We're waiting for Sam, ready to spend 7 days in this nice country. Do some fishing, some exploring, and yeah.
Yeah, the beginning of every beginning of the documentary end. Horror film.
How are we doing this?
Uber.
You already called one?
He already ordered one.
Oh my god, it's so hot.
You guys want to eat here later?
Sam, I feel like you picked a shitty hostel.
There's worse, man.
Really?
Yeah.
I feel like for $5 more a night, we would have been a lot better.
We would have been in a nice ass place. I picked in the middle, man.
All right. We'll see. What is this called? Casa Alcuarda? No?
Is that somebody's house? I can't tell.
Is there numbers?
83. Yeah. So we're trying to find the hostel. Costa Alcu. All the way. And we found it.
2 stars on Yelp, man.
This is este 3 rooms.
Uh huh.
Oh, this is like someone's house, man.
This is like this way.
Oh, okay. Huh. Awesome.
This hostel only takes cash, so we have to go exchange money. Ooh, we get to use this skywalk across the street.
Freaking China over.
For real.
We think of a hotel.
Shitty.
God, we're the only persons there. So it's like more like an Airbnb.
I feel like it's someone's house.
He's got American money, get him!
So the exchange rate here is way too low. $18.1 to Mexico to US dollars. So we're gonna try and walk back to the airport and exchange it for
18.7?
Alright, let's do it. I don't know what that means.
It doesn't make any sense that they don't have money. It's a fucking bank.
Yeah, I don't know.
So are we walking?
Banking in Mexico is difficult.
Money's no good here.
Do you need something?
Successfully checked into our hostel, and now we're going to grab a meal. How do you feel? Excited? Constipated.
Ooh,
like a festival is going on.
Allá por aquí.
Gracias. Got everything? So we're in the center square right now. There's a lot of performances going on. People selling plants. I'm trying to find something to eat. So we have energy to explore something. This kind of reminds me of Times Square, but Mexico style.
I'm gonna get a soup too.
That's real good.
What did you order?
I think some type of ant eggs.
Ant eggs.
Yeah.
How's it taste?
It tastes really good. Like really creamy, buttery, like pretty distinct tasting.
Oh, the soup? What kind of soup is that?
It's like corn fungus. That's what it said.
It looks good though. Be honest.
It's like clam
chowder. Let's see the first bite.
I'm gonna wrap it like a burrito.
It's probably not how you eat it. I'm gonna check out this cathedral. It's really quiet. What's going on there? Very in sync. It seems like they practice this. We want to find out what these the military people are doing. We think it's to take down the flag. They're just marching around.
They're walking past the flag.
Oh, they are taking down the flag. This has to be it. Get a car rental. We're gonna stay here for 3 days, leaving on Thursday. Today is a fishing day. Failure to rent a rental car. Is that it? No? Here we are in the hotel in Merida. It's a very nice hotel. Only for $40 a night for a 3-bed. Room? What's down there? Oh, there's a nice pool here. We got a presidential suite, is that what you said? Gracias.
Okay.
I would
call this corner bed.
Oh, there's AC too. You don't have to turn on the TV.
Gracias.
Hey, you know that?
Well, we checked in earlier and anticipated,
so
that's good.
So then we can go fishing.
We finished checking in to our hotel in Merida, and now we are looking for a bus stop to travel to Progreso, which is the coast of the Yucatan Peninsula.
Where are we going, Sam?
I don't know, where are we going? Getting off the bus. Finally got to Progreso.
Spaghetti here.
Really,
oh my god.
High reviews on Yelp.
Lucky chips. Thematically appropriate.
What do you mean? That's the longest year in the world. We'll say the world.
Is that true?
Hell yeah! So that's the pier we're gonna fish on. Not this long ass one that's supposed to be for cruise ships.
Goddamn needlefish.
Oh, nice, dude. Look at him sweating over there. He's sweating his balls off. I don't think we're going via donkey ride anymore.
Yeah, we are.
Oh.
Yeah, this is skinny as hell.
Hey, the man.
Oh, you need to pay now. I got it, I got it. You got it? Gracias. So, what is a cenote?
It's a cave
with water.
With water.
Those things are specifically called cenotes?
Yes.
Ghetto ass ride, man.
How do you say over there? See? Okay. Gracias.
Remember our guy's face.
Jurassic World.
Jurassic World.
That's his shirt. What do you think, Lee?
Adventurous. So far. I have no idea what this cave thing is supposposed to look like.
There it is. There's no hazard signs, cautions, nothing.
Yo, we need... Earplugs? What? It's annoying. You can't hear anybody scream? What? Can you give me a flashlight?
All we got is our cameras. Alright, Lee, you go down first.
Lead the way, Lee.
Am I expected to find a dead body down here?
The wrong step, and it's a... You're the dead body.
Here we go.
Yo, this is pretty cool. I'm gonna leave my water bottle up here. I'm gonna need for this shit.
Ow. How come there's no light?
Yo, it's like...
Is it pitch black in here?
Pitch black over here, dude.
These steps are very wet.
We're in your flashlights, man.
Come on, fucking turn on the light.
I don't think there are lights, man.
Nah, I see a light bulb here.
How do you say light?
Lose? Yeah.
PNS light? Lose? No, see? No? No. There's no light.
What the? Dude, how the fuck am I going down this while holding a light? I'm not. I'm turning my light off.
Hold on, I'll turn on the light. Just let me get down. Now it's shining the light.
Alright.
Yo, it is so dark in here.
Hold on, 1 second.
No light.
Alright.
No? No loose?
No?
Yeah.
I can't even tell if I'm recording or not.
Okay. No, the water is like right.
Oh, you can go into it.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yo, it's so fucking clear.
It's fucking scary, man. It's like pitch black down there.
All right, you guys.
Up in cave water.
You see this crazy ass place with this crazy ass hole in the ground here? Yeah, look up.
I can't even tell where the water is because it's so clear.
Yeah, no, it's so cool.
Yeah, so Jen's going to perform jumping in to this little hole right here, and if he drowns, he's gone. So sorry, Jen, but I don't think we're coming after you. So please don't drown. Is the water close enough to the ledge for you to grab back on and come back up?
Yeah, it is. And there's like a step here.
Okay. Oh, dude, something just moved. No, man, I'm serious. Like a white thing just like went in.
It's fine.
I am not kidding. I saw it.
Oh my god, you're hallucinating.
Yeah.
Stop freaking me out, man.
I am not hallucinating, man.
All right, jump in. All right.
Dude, man, don't jump in. You're gonna splash water on me. Oh, it's your
reflection.
Yo. It's cold as fuck, right?
It's not that cold anymore.
Yo, watch out for the sides. This guy. Or are you going back in?
No, I'm not going in.
Considering the logistics.
This is pretty crazy, though.
Of climbing this fucking steps like while wet, you know, and carrying like shoes and all that shit down here.
Worry about it later.
I hope some of these have opened in the sky.
Yeah, one of them is supposed to have it.
Oh, I think that's just a reflection on your thought.
Lee, you're drunk.
What? What are you talking about?
Yo, Lee, I can't swim. Just letting you know. You're the closest stupid one to me.
You better not. You better not make me go in there. Oh, something just moved!
Oh my gosh.
That's my swimming look.
Like a dog. It's a very good doggy paddle. It's a very good doggy paddle.
Okay.
All right.
It wasn't too bad.
Good job.
All right. You too.
It's not bad at all, actually. Here, I'll shine that light for you. And then you shine down on us.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Jen, can you grab my shoes? I'll grab yours.
All right.
Do you have a light, Jen?
I'll be good.
Yeah, are you guys gonna be able to grab your shoes while climbing and holding lights and all that shit?
I'll be good, I'll be good.
Our guy's gone.
Alright.
Those gringos ground. Gringos gone.
I'm exhausted from the little doggy paddle.
Hey, careful about bumping your head, man.
Oh shit, there's a bee. Ah.
Thanks.
So that was the first cenote. There was no light. We tried to ask the guy to turn on the lights, but they're like, no gasoline, no power, I guess. I don't know, but we're gonna go to the second one. Is there light?
No, but there's a big ass hole and that's the light. Did you see the water though?
A side, B side.
This one.
That one with all the bass?
Yeah. I imagined this differently.
Oh, me too. You're trying to light? Sorry. I think it's steps, but I can't really see that well.
No, that ain't steps, man.
Hold up.
That ain't.
There's nothing in there?
That is not steps. Yeah.
Let's go all the way.
Yo, did we go to the wrong one, Jin?
I have no idea.
Could have been that first one.
Maybe. With the janky sign?
Yeah.
Oh, there's water right here.
Oh, this looks much more doable, you know?
Wow. Oh, wow, there are fishes. Oh, wait. Yeah.
Look, they eat your dead skin.
Yeah, it's wrong.
Careful if you're walking without shoes.
Thank you.
Second one down, also no light. And here we go. Oh, we're good. Man, it immediately got hotter. That's crazy. That's the generator. Generator, no gas. Therefore, no lights. It's time to go, buddy.
How does he change the track?
I don't know.
Or does he do it manually?
The third and final cenote. Biggest one, apparently, right?
Really?
I don't know.
Which best day?
Oh, it's a waterfall. That's what you call it.
Oh, wait.
Oh, crap. It's huge.
Damn. All right.
This is definitely the biggest one. Oh my goodness.
That looks kind of deep. You might drop
it. Whoa, look how deep that is.
Oh, our brave hero.
Test out the water, so we send the water to the next one.
Oh boy. That's an expert doggy paddle.
Is that cold?
Here, Jin.
Thanks.
We're not doing anything worse today, right? In terms of good stuff?
Oh, no.
Restaurant hopping.
Get here and then have another one of those like tripod things ferry us to like some, some ghetto ass plot of land.
So this is a little bit more official.
Yeah.
All right, so we're going to sacrifice Lee today for the Aztec gods and pray they give us bountiful food and water
and a good harvest this season.
And a good harvest this season.
I Magic.
Well, the bat is like a lot cooler.
All right, you first, Sam.
I thought Lee was the sacrifice.
Oh, yeah. Lee, you first.
It's all right, keep on going, man. Yeah, I'm the sacrifice. Keep on going, don't worry.
Clap in here, see what happens.
Clap.
That was a bird. Ah. Trying to do? Okay, we're gonna try and climb another pyramid. Good thing right now is that there's not a lot of people. But it is pretty hot. I wonder if we gained any altitude when coming here. Probably. I'm out of shape. This is a pretty cool view. The main ruin.
Disrespect the ancestors.
That's not the way up.
We forced Lee to do some parkour. Smooth.
City of stairs. And old people are trying to stare us.
Here we are. We're gonna walk up some stairs. How exciting is that? These ancient stairs, volcanic rocks. Just kidding, I don't know. Here we go, climbing more stairs. This is a medium-sized pyramid. These big ass steps.
Wow.
Steps are pretty steep. Heading to the medium-sized pyramid, on to the large-sized pyramid. Just came from the small size. Baba yetu yetu liye binguni yetu. currently in the desert right now. People are selling rain sticks.
What?
Where? Those are rain sticks. This place must not get a lot of rain. And there's no water here.
Water.
We may have found water. We're still alive. Still alive.
I don't have to bear Rosa out here. Just about to pull in my shirt and pee all over.
We don't have to drink our pee. Okay, now that we're hydrated, we're ready to climb the ship. And the climb begins.
There.
Got some people praying to the sun gods. Bless them for their journey ahead. Much strength, much endurance. This is the center of all spiritual energy.
You gotta be contrite about it, man. You gotta feel it. Feel the burn. You feeling it? Just a herpes?
We are walking along the Avenue of the Dead. That's what this is called. Got ruins on both sides, guiding us to a pyramid. There's always this third eye. That's really creepy. Lee is sick, so I am exploring the city by myself. More third eyes. See that? Smell like weed. Finally got to this big park, which I think is very similar to Central Park in New York. It's pretty nice. It's like there's some type of interpretive dance. I'm gonna pass, I don't have enough cash to go in anywhere.